Michael Fogman from Sweets or Cellars. We've brought our two Chardonnays and four Pinots from our 2014 vintage.
The Verdejo that we tried in there was one of the best that I've had.
And the art was beautiful, so having great wine and great art together was a really fun night.